Okay, so this is my first truck race. It's a 50-lap truck race at a virtual Iowa Speedway. And as you can see, we're starting to roll. We have, I believe, 16 trucks in the race, and I ended up coming 11. I made three mistakes that I was not thrilled with in the race. The first is when I slowed up. Two mistakes. The first is when I slowed up a bit trying to avoid hitting the car in front of me on start. And at the very end, on my last turn, I managed to self-spin. But I got through it. I took the checkered flag, and I didn't cause any of the several cautions that we had. We ran quite a few laps under caution. It seems to be normal for these races. And so we're getting ready to go. As you can see, we're still pacing. We'll see when the pace car comes off. And when that happens, then you will see some action. So, let's see, are we getting ready? I don't see, pace car's still there. And, there it goes. Going green. Let's see, I'm slow. And the number 13 just hit me because I was a little confusing to me. So I'm going to shut up now, and we will see. We'll see the rest of the race.
Thank you.